I'm Antonio Cardoso. I'm 24 years of age. I was diagnosed with Tourette's when I was 13. People need to know that we're all one and we're all together. We're just the same as everyone else, basically. And so we just need to get that word out there. And if you could all just help us and support us, then that'd be great. If you would like more information about Tourette's or tic disorders, go to tourettealliance.org.